actually. Chilling with Jeff. Kickstart commercial is really silly. Jeffrey, I have 1.2 million credits now too.
I think.
Nice. So you have just enough to buy your tier 10, huh? Sweet.
Yep.
Well, hello, everybody. It looks like the stream's up and going. Hope everyone's having a good day. Just gonna be chilling, doing some tanking with Jeffrey, and then some ships here in a little bit. Just chilling. Finally good enough to actually, so you can hear me. Oops. That needs to be up. Like this. Right now we're in the FV, and Jeffrey's in his probably least favorite tank, right? Are we gonna go left?
I'm gonna sit here and watch for a minute. I'm
trying to decide what I should do. You know what I hope they sell this month? It's a Type 59. You know they will on Christmas. I sure hope so. Still one of my favorite tanks. Nice shot.
Thank you.
All our heavies went the wrong way.
Went to the left. Let's go.
Yeah. This is going to be a relatively hard game.
Do you want me to come over there?
No, you're good where you're at. I think we can. Depending on what their heavies do, I guess we'll see.
Will it come over here?
Okay. Hopefully. Jeez, that tank's fast too, man.
This tank is super fast. That's one of the advantages of this tank. Short, squatty, and fast. Fast. Uh-oh. You see this heavy over here?
Yep. Actually, no.
Oh man!
Hold on.
Whoa!
That one?
Oh, yeah.
Dude. That's all I can do on him. I'll hit this guy. Whoa. Hardy just tried to hit me. Dude, this turret is so bouncy. I should play this tank more. I'm gonna hit that ISX, hold on.
That'd be great. Just bounce it? Nope.
Nope. Kill him. Okay, that time I bounced him. Really? A critical hit, that's all I get? Still kicking? Good job.
Yeah. Whoa! Not gonna be for very much longer. Yeah, dang it.
When the heck did that Hellcat go?
You need to go hit, kill that heavy right there. No, ignore the Hellcat, dude. You're on the heavy left, that's what I was saying.
I'm not a heavy, silly.
Oh yeah, you're medium. Where's our heavy? Oh, there were mine. Nice shot.
It's one of the hardest tanks in the game to hit. That little pancake.
A 104? Or 140, I mean?
For the 416.
Oh. It's like the object for 410 or whatever. Whoa, Dusty. Is that a 32? What is that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Sweet. There's still an IS-3 somewhere?
Yeah. He's over in the mountains.
What is that AMX doing? Nothing? Figures. That figures. Where did this 416 end up? Is it over here?
I don't know. That... Oh, dude, that AMX spent all that time looking for that KV-85, and he's like... clear behind him. That's funny.
IS-3's all the way at base. guys... Oh.
Nice. You going to base?
Yep.
You got a 59 over there as well. He's a 2-star 59. He's half-life left.
So the IS-3 is the one that's over here. The KV-85 is at base.
Yeah.
Seriously, the AMX needs to go kill the... Oh wow, nice snapshot.
Oh, we got 216.
Wow, he's running really. Oh my gosh.
Honey, what are you doing up?
How's that Type 59 doing? Is he about to die?
He's still doing good. He should actually be able to kill this guy.
Nice.
Dang it. Nice job.
That's a fun tank. I should play it more. Dude. Wow, that Type 59 was awesome. He played really well.
Your favorite tank.
Derp.
Derp.
The ultimate derp.
My wife go downstairs.
I believe. I do bereave.
Sammy thing. Yeah. I just got like 4 balls. Yeah.
Really?
In a row, yeah.
Nice. Whoa. I got a message. Hold on. Nice shooting, man. Who is that? Hold on. Is that the... Oh, KV-85.